Welcome to Sesame Street.
Hey, Bert!
Snuffy!
Hey, Bert! Are you all ready for our picnic, Bert?
Oh, yeah, I'm all set, Snuffy. I've got all the things we talked about when we made our plan.
Oh, good.
I got a nice big blanket right here.
Lying on a blanket and looking up at the sky is one of my favorite things to do on a picnic.
Yeah. And look, I found my softball gloves.
Well, that's good, Bert, because I brought a ball and a bat. Playing softball is also one of my favorite things to do on a picnic.
Isn't it fun?
Yeah.
And look, I've got my big picnic basket here. And I can put lots of good food to eat with lemonade and pamphlets.
Eating is definitely one of my favorite things to do on a picnic.
And look, Miles let me borrow this radio so we can listen to music. I'll turn it on.
Wow!
It's gonna be fun.
Music, Bart.
Now for the weather.
Oh, the weather.
Today is going to rain.
Hmm? Rain?
That's what I said. Rain.
But we planned a picnic.
Yeah. We with blankets and softball and sandwiches and lemonade.
Yeah.
Don't blame me if that's the problem, folks. I just read the weather. I don't make it.
Aww. We didn't plan for rain, Bird.
Oh, boy. How can we have a picnic if it's going to rain?
Oh, hey, Oscar.
Same to you. My Grouch newspaper says it's going to rain today. That's the best news I've read in a month. I love rain. Rain makes yucky mud. I'm so tickled I don't even mind watching some more silly movies about that ridiculous number 12.
Gee whiz, Snuffy. Why does it have to rain today?
On the day we were going to have our picnic, Bird. Booey.
Snuffy, double booey.
Yeah.
Hi, Snuffy. Hmm? Come here. Oh, wow. Well, I see you are all ready for the rain.
Yeah, we're ready, Rosie.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but we had to change our excellent picnic plan.
Oh, it's a lastimous, Snuffy. You know, Maria had to change her plans, too. She cannot fix things outside if it's going to rain. So I'm helping her take everything back inside, right?
Right. Well, Maria, I'll bet you're upset it's going to rain and you have to take everything back inside.
Yeah.
Not at all. I'm glad it's going to rain. I love listening to the sound of it while I'm working.
But you wanted to work outside, Maria.
Yeah.
So I can work outside tomorrow. Today, I get to listen to the rain.
Yeah, I love the sound of the rain. Deep it up. And I love how it makes things shiny and sparkling. When it starts, I'm going to put on my poncho and come outside. See ya.
You know, Bird, I like the way rain sounds and looks, too.
Yeah, I guess I do, too.
Here. Sploosh splash, sploosh splash, sploosh splash.
What's that sound, Snuffy?
Oh, that's me walking in the rain puddles, Bird.
Oh.
Sploosh splash, sploosh splash, sploosh splash, sploosh splash.
Try it.
Sploosh
boom, splash. Bam, boom.
What's that sound, Bird?
That was thunder, Snuffy.
Boom, bam. Yeah. You know, Bird, as much as I like the sound of the rain and how it makes everything shiny and sparkly, the way Rosita said, I still wish it wasn't spoiling our picnic.
You bet it, Snoopy. Well, come on, let's go have a snack and we'll try to figure out what we're going to do instead.
Okay, Bird.
That makes seven clean web shirts Gordon has hung up and taken back down.
Oh, look, Bert. Gordon hung up his laundry.
Gosh, I guess he doesn't know it's going to rain today.
Yeah.
Yes, that's 3 pair of pants, 7 shirts, 22 socks, and 5 towels. Wonderful.
Hey, Gordon.
Yeah.
Didn't you know it was going to rain when you hung up your laundry today?
No, I sure didn't.
Aw, too bad, Gordon. Wet clothes don't dry in the rain, you know. Yeah. They just stay wet.
Yeah, boy, I bet you're really upset you have to take your laundry down, aren't you, Gordon?
Oh, no, not at all. I can put the clothes in the dryer inside. Besides, I'm glad it's going to rain. We need it.
We do?
Sure. Flowers and trees need water to grow. And farmers need it to grow food for us.
And we like flowers and trees and food. We want them to grow.
Oh, yeah. I kind of forgot.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm glad it's going to rain. And soon, too. You hear that thunder? See you guys later.
Yeah, bye, Gordon. Bye.
Yes, yeah. I'm glad it's going to rain, too, because I love to count the raindrops. Well, I better go get my umbrella so I'll be ready. Count you later.
Bye, Count.
Bye-bye.
You know, Snuffy, rain doesn't do just bad things like spoil picnics.
I know that, Bird. It helps flowers and trees and food to grow.
And it makes everything look all sparkly and shiny. And people can even count the raindrops.
Yeah, and splash in the puddles. Yeah. And listen to the sound that the rain makes. Splish, splosh, splish,
splosh. Me want great big plate of cookies, please, Alan.
A glass of milk, please.
All right. But it's going to rain, you know, so I think it would be better if we went inside to have your snacks, don't you?
Good idea. Cookies get all wet. Not so fun to eat. But not so bad, either.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Snuffy. Hey, Big Bird.
Sorry, Patrick. You look ready for the rain.
Oh, yeah, well, we're ready. But it's spoiling our picnic plans.
Oh. But we really need the rain. Rivers and lakes get their water from rain, and we use that water to drink and wash.
There's no rivers and lakes, they water too, to live in.
That's true.
Oh, sure. Wash and fish, all very good, but lots of things me love to eat made with water. Like, cookie soup. Yeah, trust me, it's incredible.
Okay, we need rain, we all like rain, we need the water to drink and cook with, and flowers and trees need it to grow, and it makes everything look all sparkly and it makes a nice sound.
But we really wanted to have a picnic.
A picnic.
Yeah.
So, have a rainy day picnic.
A rainy day picnic? Of course! Why didn't we think of that, Bird?
I don't know. It's a great idea. Only,
What's a rainy day picnic? So, where's the rain already?
Oh, I'm tired of waiting here, listening to those silly songs. Oh, it's gonna be terrific, having rain pouring into...
Hey, Oscar.
Yeah, right. Having rain pouring down into my trash can. Sloshing around, back and forth. Yeah, I love the way the carpet gets squishy when I walk on it. And there'll be lots of mud puddles out on the street. Nobody will be having any yucky picnics either. Rain is great. I'm ready, Rain. Do your stuff.
This is such a great idea, Alan. A rainy day picnic. We're going to have lemonade and sandwiches on a table inside where it's dry. Then we're going to go outside and play in the rain.
That's right.
And listen to it.
Yeah.
It's splashing the puddle. Splish, splash. That's why I'm wearing my rubber boots.
Hey, look at those. Oh, great.
Yeah. Oh, I can't wait. Has the rain started yet, Fluffy?
No. Not yet, Bird.
Oh. Sure is taking a long time.
I know. And we can't start our rainy day picnic until it does start raining.
Hey, I'll turn on the radio. Maybe it'll say when the rain's gonna start.
And now for the weather. The rain will start soon. Mm. While we're waiting, why don't we listen to that great tune, The Alphabet Song.
Oh, yeah.
Sing along.
And you sing too.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now we sum our alphabet, but it's still not raining yet.
Oh, so when will it start?
It'll start soon. Like I said, soon.
Gee, it feels like we've been waiting forever for the rain to start,
yeah,
so we can have our rainy day picnic.
Yeah.
Wait, I saw this rock.
You did, Patrick? Where?
Here.
Oh, I see it.
Whoa.
There it is, Snuffy. A raindrop. Yay, it's starting, everybody.
Oh, boy. Oh, bird.
What?
I felt a raindrop on the end of my snuffle, bird.
Oh, boy.
It's gonna rain.
You know, Alan, this is a really great idea you had for a rainy day picnic.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's having a really good time.
I'm glad.
Want another sandwich, Maria?
Oh, sure. Thank you.
There?
Oh,
yeah.
Here you go, Maria.
Thank you, Alan.
Sure.
Mm.
Oh, more lemonade, Cookie Monster?
Yes, please. Lemonade good with oatmeal raisin cookies, chocolate chip cookies, and lemon cookies.
Mm.
Oh, me love this picnic.
How about you, Patrick? More
than
me?
Thanks, Alan. I'm going back out in the wing. Come on, Big Bird.
All right, how about
it? As soon as I finish my bird feed sandwich.
Hi, guys. Hi.
Hey, Patrick. Oh, boy. I just love the sound of the rain.
6,022, 6,023, 6,024, 6,025, 6,026. Wonderful.
Look at that, Gordon. I think the flowers are glad it's raining.
Yeah, I think so too, Rosita.
That's so nice.
Yeah.
Hey, Snuffy, did you get enough spaghetti sandwiches?
Not quite, Bird. I only had 12. I'll have a few more later. Right now, I'm having too much fun playing in the rain.
Yeah. You know, Oscar was right. Rain is great.
Yeah.
Hey, Oscar, you were right about the rain. We're all having a lot of fun in the rain, having our rainy day picnic.
Hey, I didn't want you to have fun. Oh, well, at least my living room is getting all wet and muddy. Well, I might as well enjoy it. Let the rain in.
Now for the weather report. It's still raining. So let's listen to that really wet song, I Love the Rain, Rain, Rain. You can sing along.
Rain, rain, rain. Rain, rain, rain.
Rain helps the flowers grow.
Rain's very wet, you know.
Rain makes a lovely sound. Flip, flop upon the ground.
I love the rain, rain, rain.
Flippity, stompity.
Rippity, droppity.
Droppity, flippity.
Droppity, flippity. I love the rain, rain, rain.
More
rain.
Flippity,
droppity,
droppity,
flippity,
droppity,
flippity.
I love the rain, rain, rain.
Ha ha, yes!
Rain makes the bullies
out. Rain gives the birds a bath.
Rain cleans and washes.
And kids in galoshes. Play in the rain, rain, rain.
More rain sounds, everybody.
Flippity, droppity, flippity, droppity,
droppity, flippity, flippity. I love the rain, rain, rain.
So do I, Bird.
I love the rain, rain, rain.
Yes, sir.
Except I'm all wet now.
Hey, Stuffy, huh? Did you get enough spaghetti sandwiches? Oh,
I think so, Bird. It was a wonderful picnic.
Oh, that's good, because it's time to say goodbye.
Oh.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter U. Oh, U.
And by the number...
Well, Stuffy. Goodbye, everybody. Bye!